I was part of the Shoshone tribe until I was kidnapped by the Hidatsa tribe. The explorers Lewis and Clark hired me and my husband to travel with them on a journey across the country.
My name is Laura Angel Gladder, and I am a famous American. I was born on February 7, 1867 in Wisconsin.
I helped free all slaves. Sadly, I was assassinated on April 14, 1865.